Aha, welcome back. I figured you would be. I mean, you made it this far, so there must be something I'm telling you that you like hearing. Now, our motley crew of do-gooders here are at a bit of an impasse. They have in their possession a powerful object, but have no way of finding out what it is. However, Ruckus, the leader of the wall, was willing to lend a literal giant helping hand in exchange for a side quest of sorts.
So, Ruckus said to come in, so I guess.
It's just one of the few ways folks get by after the end. Episode 4. Could you please describe the Ruckus?
So, no, weapons. Ruckus, that's a...
Listen, if you even get a smudge on my gun, I want to smudge your face.
Smudge? Like a chocolate smudge. No weapons.
You must be confused. My date and I have a reservation.
Wait, what?
What do you mean, she's your date? You!
You so much as touch a hair on her head?
I'll come back here. Yeah.
I gave you one job.
Yeah.
And that was not to let anybody walk in.
Yeah.
And what do? You let him walk right in!
Yeah.
Now I'm supposed to let that slide.
But Ruckus, I told you I can't see.
You know, all I ever hear from you is excuses.
Ruckus, I can't see. Ruckus, me blind. Ruckus, the sun. Bro, I gave you binoculars.
Oh, I put them to my eyes, but they didn't help.
Don't you dare start that shit with me. Everyone knows binoculars helps you see better. Ain't that right?
I mean, yeah, but...
Yeah. You hear that? Even an uppercut knows.
I've had it with you. You're fired.
Oh, dang it!
You're fired!
Wait. You gotta give him a proper countdown, right? One, two, three!
You didn't know, you're fired!
Oh, I forgot to get his top. Tony's off. Thank you.
Sit down!
I like you, Uppercut. and I'm gonna be able to help you out.
Well, thanks. As you can see, most of my help has been, well.
But first, I'll need something from you. You see, I'm in a business of protection. And this company protects people from all kinds of threats. But do you know the one thing that we can't protect ourselves from?
A famine?
Spiders.
Your shitty office.
This ain't my office. This is just a satellite location so I can keep my influence nice and spread out. Wait. Ha! You hear that?
You hear that?
Oh, Jesus.
No, you fools. It's ghosts. Demons. Spirits. I'm being haunted and I can't do shit about it. And that's where you come in. I need you to go find me something to help me get rid of this nuisance. You do that and I'll tell you how to get to the source.
Wait. What the hell do you want me to do?
I don't know. Ask some of the idiot locals. They collect all kinds of crazy stuff. Yeah.
Look, I know they don't work like they used to. But people still love the shit out of them, right? Consider yourselves hired.
Hey!
But don't go. And make me fire you.
Have a nice day. Let's go.
Now, as Lance would know full well, dealing with the local flavor is a bit of a hassle. However, no situation is too much to handle for our gang, as they almost always have a foolproof plan.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. All right, I got it. We gotta split up. Not permanently, unfortunately, but we gotta split up. So you go one way, I go another way. Whatever locals you find, you ask them if they know anything about ghosts or ghost removal. I'll go another way, ask whoever I find if they know anything about ghosts or ghost removals, and then we take it back to Ruckus, whatever we find, and then I'm out of your hair forever, you're out of my life forever, and then everybody's happy, happy ending.
And break!
That was easy.
So, Lance finally got his respite from Psychs that he so desperately needed. But the burden of Psychs was soon replaced by the burden of the common denizen, which some would say is far worse.
My. What do we have here?
I swear to God, I should be used to stuff like this by now. Hello. Good morning. I don't mean to bother you. Dude, are your nipples hard right now? I don't mean to bother you, but do you have anything in your home that could help me remove ghosts, perhaps?
I got something. Damn, nice.
Awesome! But would you mind running in here and grabbing it for me and bringing it out here so that I could take it from here to back where I came and get out of your place?
Why don't you and I make a little deal? Just let me touch on you?
Oh, hell no.
Come on.
No!
Just a little.
How about this? How about you go in there and grab whatever it is that I need and you bring it out here, and then maybe I'll consider letting you touch me.
Nah. Touchy first, and then you get your robot removed.
Robot? I said ghosts.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. We're done here. Go.
Reconsider?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Psychs, and I have come to inquire about a ghost eraser.
Ghost eraser? What kind of dumb shit is that?
It's required to help our friends.
Wait a minute. I know you. Yeah, you're supposed to be that wild boy, the ruthless killer. You get soft?
I've turned over a new leaf. I'm a loyal follower of the hero, Uppercut.
Uppercut. Right. Look at you. I'm sure your dad is real proud of the pansy boy you become.
I simply wish to,
You know what? I bet I could whoop the shit out of you. You wouldn't do nothing about it.
Sir, ma'am, if you could please just answer my...
You dumb rocks, boy. Ain't no such thing as ghosts. Piss off!
Sorry to bother you, but not really. Do you have, by any chance, anything to help me get rid of a ghost?
Through Luda, all things are no able.
What? Hey, dude, I'm sorry. That sentence wasn't very... sense able.
Luda, god of reverse engineering, and I, a Ludite, his disciple.
Hey, does your god have any information that can help me get rid of a ghost, though? I would really appreciate it.
Through Luda, all things are no able.
You're losing me.
First, a sacrifice must be offered.
One second.
Boom! Demon turds! Sin pellets! The devil's droppings! They must be destroyed by Luda's hand!
Oh, hey! Back up, player.
More tools of destruction? Never mind you. I have a person of interest to locate. Know that Luda's eyes will be watching you. Okay. So, the boys tried their best to get hold of something, anything that would pass for a spiritual cure, ghost exerciser, or anything in between. However, the idea of a ghost or demon or whatever you want to call it was above and beyond the functional processes of the now common human brain. Try as hard as they might with long-winded explanations and simple trickery, folks just were not smart enough to grasp the concept. So much like beating your head against the floorboards, they soon realized this was no way to dig a hole, and they wound up back at square one.
Did you get anywhere?
Nope.
Why are you covered in blood?
Nope.
I mean, nope. Did you kill somebody?
Nope.
Oh, Psychs, come on, man. Rule number one. All right, we're not getting anywhere. You have any ideas at all?
No! What did Greasy Sarah tell you to do?
I don't... She told me to follow you.
Oh. That's a bad idea. Well, I led you here. So there must be somebody around here who can help us. What about you? You think you could help me?
Psychs, come on, man, focus! Supposed to be in this together.
We are in this. Together.
Lance, your name has been whispered to me through the vibration.
Did you hear that? Who said that? Hey, who the fuck said that?
It's the call of the future, Potato.
Not a potato. Come on, clean yourself up, man.
The future potato echoes now, crashing to the earth with immense power.
Hi.
A glorious day to you. I am Eve, sent at the behest of the Greasy One. Future potato. It's a vibrant, incandescent voice crying out for guidance.
I told you! Who's the idiot now, huh, smarty pants? Yeah, that's right. Your pants, they're smarter than the rest of you. There, I finally said it.
Sarah has tasked me in this endeavor of helping this luscious man.
Excuse me, Eve. Thanks, but we got this.
Yeah! We've got this!
So as you can see, I've got all the help I'm gonna need. So you can tell Sarah I'm okay. Okay?
No. No. No, 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 no! If I were to return to Sarah, the prophecy would not be fulfilled, and the Savior would surely fail in birthing this new world.
No, 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 no! God damn it! Why does everybody think of some kind of Savior? I just want some goddamn peace.
I sense anger. Sarah told me these would help.
Oh, what the hell?
Those are mine.
Sarah told you we were here?
Jillian told Sarah, and Sarah told me. She also made comments about your muscles, but I do not see any shellfish. I am sure with time I will come to know what she means.
Shellfish!
Oh, how lovely.
Don't encourage her.
I like her.
Of course you do.
So what is our mission, oh fearless leader?
I ain't your fucking leader.
Yeah! He's my fucking leader!
I would not be so presumptuous as to assume you are mine alone. You will save us all. Sarah has foretold this.
No, no, no!
Yeah,
like, shut up! Just grab your stuff, move out.
Follow me.
And what cult are you trying to sell me today?
Hello, Roger. As Uthon smiles, so should you. Oh, of course. Hello, Porter. As Uthon smiles...
I see someone dragged you out of the sewers. What? Did the Luddites get tired of you like the three toads?
Roger, the meth is no savior of souls, and selling your flesh is no path to enlightenment. This I have told you before. My eyes have been opened. I can lead you to the path of the saving Lord.
And what Lord is it this time? A frog? A giraffe? Or maybe it's a tree that's actually made out of bees? That was a funny one.
A potato, I think.
A potato.
Future potato.
I'm honest to God, not with them. I'm just here so you can help me.
What do you want?
Something that can lift spirits faster than you can lift a meth hose to your face.
Okay, goodbye.
Wait. I'm sorry. Listen, I don't know what you two have going on, but if you helped us, you would literally be saving my life.
You got payment.
Devil turd, send pa- I'm not doing that anymore.
Wait here. Guaranteed to lift your spirits. Says so right on.
Oh, wow, man. Thanks.
Put the batteries on the ground. Over there.
Hey, if you happen to have a box of sugar singles, I have...
Okay, bye.
Uppercut!
So where the hell were you at?
Drop these. The hoarder didn't want them?
Huh. Well, I guess Ruckus will be happy we didn't have to pay him.
Jeez, mate! Had to rough him up a bit, we did!
Fleeting moment.
Come on, Psychs.
I'm sad now.
What the hell? I was almost there.
No, you weren't. You had a hole in the bed.
Yeah, the one your sausage fingers made.
Oh, God, who brought Mary Sunshine?
Fish, my friend, it is so good to see you again.
Oh, you know him too?
Same doomsday call.
Yeah, except she wouldn't stop talking, so I threw my drink in her face.
Wow.
Not Fish. The arsenic was not that strong. It only took the unworthy.
Beautiful arsenic.
Fish, will you be joining us on our righteous crusade?
No, you can leave me right here. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not moving.
That's a big no-can-doozle there, young man. Ruckus said we have to take care of you. That's exactly what we're gonna do.
I don't have sausage fingers.
So, the gang had completed their task for Ruckus and set back to make the delivery.
You'll regret ripping my bag, Uppercut.
Ruckus told them how to get to the source and proceeded to open the device that could
lift spirits. Guaranteed. Ah, the Uppercut.
Hey, kids, has life got you down? Then here's a song that's sure to lift your spirits. That's right, it's time once again for the Hug Song!
Yo, damn.
Get up.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now.
Scoop out of here.
And squeeze and squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Don't forget to hold them tight again. Hug your friend on the left. Now hug your friend on the right. And squeeze and squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Don't forget to hold them tight. And kiss. Kiss your friend on the left. And kiss your friend on the right. And kiss and hug and kiss and hug and kiss and hug. Kiss, kiss. Hey, kids. Has life got you down? Then here's a song that's sure to lift your spirits. That's right. It's time once again for the Hug Song. Everybody hug your friend on the left. Everybody hug your friend on the right. And squeeze and squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Don't forget to hold them tight again. Hug your friend on the left. Now hug your friend on the right. And squeeze and squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Don't forget to hold them tight. And kiss. Kiss your friend on the left. And kiss your friend on the right. And kiss and hug and kiss and hug and kiss and hug. Kiss, kiss. Are you still feeling down, kids? Well, flip the tape over and let's sing it again!
Not again. What do you want this time? Are you here to come steal all my shiny stuff? Are you here for my services? Well, I only accept batteries and large jugs of meth as payment. Now, a small pack of batteries will get you about 5 minutes, and a large pack. Please. Or is it information you're after? You want to know about that drifter and his psycho that mugged me? Well, I already told that roped freak where the red hood was, so I guess I'm just giving information for free today. Fine. You want to know where the drifter drifted. Are you not going to say anything? Jesus, like you're not even here. Okay, I can't get mugged twice in one day. You want your info, right? Well, I can give you that. Why don't you come in? You can fix your hair. Anyway, I could really use a friend right now. And coming, that dead cat will settle me down until my next appointment. Let's go.